Hello guys and welcome to Different Russia channel. We go with Alex to Moscow. At the moment we are somewhere at MKAD, Moscow Ring Road. And we go to the new apartment that Alex is renovating. So Alex is taking lots of things in our car. So the car is full of his equipment. And then, guys, big plans to go to IKEA, to go to Leonardo, that is a big DIY store. So lots of plans, but well, we are short of time. As always, Alex is in a hurry, so I will try to film for you something, but well, with Alex that is unpredictable. Was a question, guys, why this road is called MKAD. MKAD, that is the abbreviatura, the first letters of Russian words. Moscow, Московская, Кольцевая, that is ring, автомобильная, car, дорога, road. Московская, Кольцевая, автомобильная дорога, MKAD, the first letters of the words. And it should be said that there are many rings around Moscow. And the first one is the Kremlin, guys. Moscow Kremlin was the first ring. Then we have Бульварное кольцо, also Третье транспортное, the third transport ring. So many, many rings. If I'm not mistaken, 5 or 6. So in MKAD, that is one of the most important and busiest roads in around Moscow. So that is the circle, a big circle around Moscow. It is a pretty broad road, about 5 lanes in each direction, also a curb, but now it is forbidden to drive there. Sometimes ago, so it was like some extra lane, and now it is just if you stop there, or well, you can't drive there. Guys, we are on the way to IKEA and the big shopping plaza. Alex got some documents, and now when we come to IKEA, we will try to get some discount. That will be 5,000. Yeah, Alex, 5,000. Mm-hmm. 5,000 rubles of discount, about $100, a little bit less. That is for those who have new apartments. How is to say, housewarming discount для новоселов. So that is the apartment that belongs to Alex's friend. His friend is constantly living abroad. At the moment, he has no chance to come to Russia because of this COVID. So he's trying to get some visa, but in general, that is not successful.
Ну, скажи, у нас задача к следующему... к следующей весне сделать, потому что там не горит.
Yeah. Alex says we are not in a hurry with this apartment because the plan is to finish the construction up to the spring. Because now, well, now is December, and January will also, I think, will be some problems with visa, with entering Russia, so I think up to February, Russia will be closed for visiting from abroad. That is why we are not in a very big hurry. Alex's friend is very happy, honestly speaking, because Alex is solving all his problems. But if not Alex, so I don't know how to construct all this, because when you are doing some project, you have to go here and there and to many shops, and you can't tell someone do it instead of you. You must control everything. And Alex is the person who controls all the situation here. And besides, his friend trusts him a lot. Alex is the owner of his bank.
Card.
So Alex has the bank card and the владелец золотой карты.
Золотая антилопа.
The owner of the gold bank card. So, guys, that is a joke. His friend says whether to buy or not. He checks all the prices, but Alex is the person who is doing this in reality. He go to the shop and pay for this product. Mostly we buy everything in IKEA, in Castorama, in Leroy Merlin.
Блин, откуда все ток грузовиков? Рабочее же время, рабочий день. Куда все едут? Тут локдаун. Все закрыто. Все на удаленке.
Да, ну вот ты на удаленке, и чё? Alex cannot understand why so many cars here, guys, because everyone is supposed to be at work, distant work, at home. Alex is also working at home, guys, at the moment. I will tell you a secret. He is doing everything during the night, sends all the necessary documents, and in the morning he is free to go anywhere he wants. And the majority of workers are like Alex. They do the work when they can, in the evening, at night, and during the daytime they solve their own problems. And besides, guys, people prefer to use private cars and taxis just to avoid public transport. Alex, stop snoring. Перестань зевать, ну я же с тебя снимаю. Alex wants to sleep, yeah. He worked during the night, he was busy with lots of documents, with calculating, and now he wants to sleep. He wants to work 24/7, but at the moment he doesn't know how to do it. All the cars, guys, are dirty, as you may see. Our car is also dirty. The window is dirty and I cannot open the window because it's very cold outside for me to film.
-5.
Yeah, at the moment -5. But inside the city, guys, is warmer. At our dacha, approximately 2 degrees colder than in the city. And at my mom's dacha, about 3 degrees, the difference from the city. So in the city it may be -5, and at her dacha is -8. Our dacha is closer to the city, that is why only 2 degrees of difference. And besides, guys, we have forest very close and it protects from the wind. So we do not feel as it's incredibly cold like, well, my mom's dacha is in the field. There is no forest nearby and it's incredibly windy there.
Пока у нас тут холодно, ребят, мы приостановили дачу и вот решили съездить в Икею, потому что как бы надо было ехать в Икею, и как раз вот сейчас выбрали время. Но так понимаю, что мы выбрали не то время, когда надо было ехать в Икею.
Alex said that the construction at our dacha is stopped because it's very cold at the moment. And Alex decided to invest the time into the project, apartment project. And so he says that is not the best idea because we are stuck in a traffic jam. And just imagine, guys, what will be here during weekends. Saturday and Sunday. So here will be incredibly, incredibly crowded. Not only on the road, but also inside IKEA. Lots of people.
Все в IKEA едут.
Да нет, там
сейчас
еще...
Сейчас приедем, там забито все будет.
Not everyone is going to... just to look, lots of dirty lorries here. Много грязных грузовиков. They definitely do not go to IKEA. There is also some shopping center, which is called Sadovod. I'm not sure whether it works or not, but that is also a big shopping center, and a lot of people go there. Also, that is the road to Domodedovo Airport. Some domestic flights still we have, and those who have business visa, they also may travel. So, of course, that is not very many people, but still they work, and people have to get to airports. Здесь Быково еще, по-моему, где-то, да? Быково, Домодедово. Шереметьево не здесь. Yeah. Here, guys, two airports, Быково and Домодедово. And Шереметьево, another big international airport in the suburbs of Moscow. It is in Химки, Ленинградская highway. That is the other side of Moscow. At the moment, we are at the south of Moscow, юг Москвы. Yeah, Алекс? Yeah, that is the south of Moscow. And Himki and Sheremetyevo Airport, that is the north of Moscow. All the big shopping plazas, guys, are in the suburbs of Moscow, not in Moscow. For example, Belaya Dacha is in Kotelniki, Kotelniki City. That is because of the rent prices, I think. Because if your address is Moscow, the price is much higher. Ого, Лукойл, Алекс. Лукойл is clean.
Очень дорогой, yeah, бензин.
Yeah, Лукойл, guys, is expensive. They have money to wash the car. Yeah, Алекс.
У них рубля на два дороже.
Yeah. Alex says Lukoil is about 2 rubles more expensive than other petrol and diesel at other filling stations.
Нарушает, у него второй ряд. Тут при перестроении можно вылезать.
Alex says such a big car can't go in the third lane. Only first and the second lane for such big cars.
Сейчас приедем, сразу пойдем обедать.
Usually, guys, I tell Alex, let's go to have lunch. Now Alex is cold, is hungry, he's tired. Of course, he doesn't want to go to Leonardo.
Сейчас мы где-нибудь наедимся, ляжем полежать, вы пойдете в Леонардо.
Alex wants to find some quiet corner and hide there. While I go to Leonardo. No, Alex, you will go with me. I go with you to the shops I do not like, and you have to go with me to the shops that you do not like.